Hello guys, my name is John Mwankanki. This time we're going to have a series on the topic vision. Now, a vision is usually one's future achievement and a timeline which they want to make that achievement. Notice in our definition this the word achievement, and this can be personal or communal. Personal, this is an achievement which will affect your life alone or only, or the life of those around you. It can be family or close friends. On the other hand, this communal achievement, which is an achievement which will affect the community. It can be a country, a continent, or the whole world. Also notice there is the word timeline. Now, timeline is usually when probably should this vision which you have be a reality. It can be after 10 years, 20, 100 years, or even 500 years. Lastly, or in a nutshell, we can define a vision as knowing what you want, when you want it, who it will impact. Is it your life or other people's life? And lastly, knowing when that should happen or the timeline which that should take place. In our next episode, we look at why we should write our vision down. Kindly like the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and share. Thank you.